best place in the Commonwealth. Everything not nailed down rolls through here at some point.
Yes, we're here in Good Neighbor. I'm kind of taking a left turn from what I'd originally planned to do. I was originally going to go after Curie and as my next companion, but you know, you got to go through that whole thing with the mole rats, and I figured out that if I put these 5 points or so into the rifleman, where is the rifleman? Not even sure where the rifleman is. Better criticals, idiot savant. Rifleman. Eventually, I can just about double the damage from my laser weapon, my two-shot laser weapon, basically making it a four-shot laser weapon. So I want to level up a little bit, because if I could go in there with a much stronger gun, I have a much better chance of getting out of there without the disease where you lose 10 hit points in that whole nine yard. So, we got Valentine here. We're going to trade him out. Where should I send him? Since I'm going to pick him up again. I'll have to think about where we want to send him. Yeah, I could send him to Spectacle Island, which is a nice place and all that, but it's hard to find him. I'll send him to the Slog. The Slog's a good place. Heavily defended. Let's see, I don't want to deal necessarily with that. There's the memory den. Where do I find the Hotel Rexford? I
can't believe it. You look just like Sammy, too.
Yeah, sure as hell didn't act like him. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town? They got another thing coming.
What am I gonna tell his mother?
Huh? Hey, just your friendly neighborhood watch. Shooting down Institute spies as they crop up.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna take a couple of these. You can leave the jeans. Don't make it obvious that I'm leaving them naked here. That's just... I realize that's the tradition, but these guys, it's their buddy. They can follow the tradition of leaving them naked here. Hotel Rexford, here we come. All kinds of stuff can happen here at the Hotel Rexford. So anyway, my plan here is to pick up MacReady.
Are you going to hang out in the lobby all day again, or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stopped using, you could focus.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
My mistake.
Oh man, someone new! You need some jet, man? Homebrewed? Reasonable prices?
Not interested.
Alright.
Claire Hutchins.
Before you even start, let's get to the point. We have rooms. One room specifically. Payment due up front.
Can you tell me a bit about this hotel?
Oh, why do they always have questions? The Hotel Rexford used to be a grand establishment. We even had guests that didn't throw up all over the floor. But now, the only people who come by are looking for somewhere to nurse a hangover or shoot up chems. So, still want a room?
Who owns this place?
Mr. Morawski. Oh, you should have seen him in his day. This place used to be flowing with high-end chems, beautiful clients, and oh, the parties! But now he just stews in the back office and disgraces his parents' memory. I swear, if they knew how far he's fallen, they'd die all over again. So why don't you rent a room before I get worked up?
Tell me more about this Morawski character.
Oh, why bother? He's worthless! The other big names caught him with his pants down, and now he just has this ratty hotel. That's the way Good Neighbor operates. The strong make it to the top until someone stronger kicks him down. Now, are you buying this room or not?
Hey, let's keep asking her questions and see if we can annoy her.
Tell me a bit about yourself, Claire.
I have been working in this hotel for over 40 years, and this is not how I imagined spending my retirement. Now are you done being nosy or are you getting a room?
Nah.
No, not interested.
Mark another in the moocher column.
Yep, moocher. Somewhere back here. There's a story there, probably. But where do we find...
I just clean up around here.
I don't know, is this not where you find MacReady?
Hey there. You're new around Good Neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
Let's see. Let's see what has changed.
It's changed a lot since the last time I was here.
Been here before. Well, Good Neighbor's definitely come up in the past few years. Mostly since Hancock took over.
Name's Rufus. I do repairs around here. Keep the robots running, sell a bit of scrap, that sort of thing.
Usually here or drinking that swill Charlie slinging at the third rail. Looking for parts? I also might have a job for you if you're interested.
What's the job?
Don't know if you've had the beer down at the third rail, but I swear Charlie must have found it in a sewer.
Found this holotape while doing repairs at the Rexford. Delivery notice for a brewing machine. Pre-war. Thing is, it was never delivered. Well, with all the bombs and all. Done some asking around, and I think it might still be intact. Which is where you come in.
What's the catch?
The usual. Place it's in as an empty. I'd have to shoot your way in. Think you can get a hold of that brewing machine for me?
Isn't brewing equipment going to be kind of large?
Usually it is, but apparently this machine has been miniaturized, so that shouldn't be a problem. Are you going to take the job?
Should we ask for money? I don't really need money. And I'm with the good guy here, with Nick.
I'm in. Let's do it.
Great. So, the brewing machine is in the basement of an old bar called the Shamrock Tap House. When you leave town, make your way around east till you hit Atlantic. Great big grain sign. Bring it back here when you're done.
All right, well, this is a different plan than I had. We could find a brewing machine. Trouble brewing. I have this on the map. Oh, the loading screen. What do we got here? Well, we could go to Postal Square and see if anything goes postal on us. That's such an archaic term, really. Going postal. I'm dating myself there. I think MacReady only likes it if you keep the brew bot, as we'll call it. So it's better that we don't pick him up just yet. We'll do this with Nick. My character doesn't drink, really. It doesn't come up very often, so... It's just the way I haven't really had a need, you know? This is bad. Oh, this place! Okay. Oh, hello. Freaking gunners. Let me introduce you to my little friend. I've killed you guys before. Let's see how you like being on fire. Strike down. Yeah, you get the full two-shot effect here with when you're in scope mode. Both of them hit. We'll shoot you in the crotch. Anything else shooting at us? You guys are getting left completely in the way of the wasteland here. Oh, I would say yes. Ooh, something blew up. They're all one of their lights. Hello. Just to make a point. Now, where's that other dead guy? There we go. Gunner Captain. And there was Miss Fallback. That's, there she is. Now, which way are we walking here? Yeah, friendly part of town. Lock and load. And stimp it up a little bit. I do have to buy more stim packs. Oh, wait a minute! Let's do that. Oh, we're gonna have to take a standing shot.
You're in for it now.
Oh, it's on.
Is it on? Your buddy just died of a missing head. And so did you. I do like this gun. Have I ever mentioned that I really like this gun? Okay, you go right where that dead guy is. That's good. These are just raiders, they're not even gunners. They're gonna go down like a Zambuca on ice. Yeah, taking your long johns too. Even your long johns! Raider psycho. Oh look! Here we are! The Shamrock Tap House. Ba-doo. Let's go to the Shamrock Tap House. Should probably save somewhere along the line. Don't you think save somewhere along the line? Save now is good. Before I, you know, accidentally blow up the beer bot or some darn thing. Got your tin cans! Okay, I will.
Oh, hell no!
Oh, hell yeah. Underwear. Leaving you in your underwear.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's going to be stealthy.
Why weren't you shooting her? I mean, honestly. Pelvis bones. You can always get
something out.
Disappearing act, huh?
Okay, from where? Up the top? Gaff! Hello, Gaff! These guys are pretty low level. Who's shooting at me? Who done be shooting at me here? What's the... Oh, hello. Again, I'm asking you, why is this person shooting at me and Nick is not shooting them? Nick, I have you here for a reason. Not just the machismo. What's this dude? Ah, settler! Yeah, it looks like he's had a bad time of things. But, you know. You're having a worse time of things now. Don't scare me with your shadows, Nick. I'm carrying too much and can't run, but don't even notice because I've got the strong back perk.
Hey, there's something you need?
I need you to carry some stuff. That's really helpful, Nick. I'll eat some razor grain. And there we have just enough. And I can come back for this crap. Any more bad guys? The Shamrock Tap House key with no less than a Vault Boy bobblehead kind of thing going there. Screwdriver, bottle caps. No, we don't need all that. That's good stuff. There's some good stuff here. Okay. Drugs and... No, we don't need a... Let's put some cheap stuff in here. Baseball bat. A couple of knuckles. Some pipe pistols I don't care about. A pool cue. Tire iron, I guess. You pick up so many of those. Let's get rid of these things that say heavy and leaded. We're just gonna put them in there, and then we'll be back. Got lots of long johns. Alright, that's enough for now. Who else do we need to kill? Anybody else need a killing? Boof. Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot. That's the waterfront. We don't need to go there. Cigarettes. Cigarettes! Well, that's just nice. Chemistry station, a pink flamingo taking a drink out of a urinal. That's a lot of humor. I got a mine out of the deal. Just stop at a whatchamacallit. Stop at Spectacle Island and yeah! What the hell? Someone's got a weird sense of humor here, huh? That's all I'm saying. It's okay. Door. Haha! Anything? Anything? Gotta grab a fan.
Got a thing for antiques, huh?
Baltic lunchbox. Hooray! Now oh, something's for. Oh, there you go. Okay, I'm not taking any twitchy glass. Open this door. Aha! The basement. There it is. Oh, this is bad.
What's that?
Look who it is.
Whoa! See, if this was Vault 81, then I'd be diseased now. So... definitely want to up the power on the gun a little bit. Still thinking about using the cryolator. That's what they recommend when you read stuff. But, gas canister. Okay, before we unleash the bot, is anything here?
Can't see a damn thing.
You can't see a damn thing? Hot plate? Cap stash? Shamrock Tap House key. I don't know why you need two of them. Patrick Merriweather. Experimental logs. Notes on the creation of Drinking Buddy. Cold, baby. Okay. Recipes. Okay, so it'll make Gwyneth Ale. Face. I'll stash the boot up password here in the basement till I get the delivery sorted out. Okay, so somewhere here. And is there a boot up password?
Want me to take a crack at that terminal?
Sure, let's let him.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Good plan.
It's the first one I think I've let him know. Nick Valentine.
It's some serious security. Bingo.
Unlocked by Nick. Let's try it.
Beginning startup sequence unknown. Hardware detected. Auxiliary BIOS detected. Flashing operational subroutines. Micro brewers operational. Internal bottling mechanism operational. Output dispensary operational. Detecting brewing subroutines. Holotape detected for Willet Pale Ale. Startup sequence complete. Dispensing sample for approval by technician. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Cold and refreshing. Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal level. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Let's just say sure. I could keep him, but I think the good guy way to do it is to send him to the Hotel Rexford, and I can always just go to the Hotel Rexford if I need him.
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations to Hotel Rexford.
Yeah, we're going to save here. Because now we got to escort him. This could be bad. I probably should have brought one of my own killer robots. Major would be good. Just slaughter anything that gets in the way. Bugga 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 bugga. For the beer! For the beer! What was that old Freelancers United battle cry? How'd they put it? For the bearded ladies! I think that was what they used to say. That's all an inside joke there. Someone correct me and if they said something different. Again, that's a really inside joke, so if it makes no sense to you, sometimes you gotta do the inside joke. What is taking so long to load? Is there like a behemoth outside here waiting to kill us all? What's the story? Or even a bohemoth? We're following Buddy. He's gonna take a little walk in the rain. And I really don't mean to complain. But there's some bad things going. What's he gonna do? Just drop right off the. Clunk. Okay. Guns up. What's going on here? That doesn't look like lightning. That sounds like nuclear explosions. So is this guy gonna walk right through a gun battle? Is that what we're trying to do here? They're such fun. These missions. Clickety. Mike lurks. Why does it always have to be Mike lurks?
Intruder. Identify yourself.
Lots of them. Oh hell. Keep him off the beer bot. This is bad. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die on a beer escort mission. Oh, come on, in the face. Right in your face. Yeah, I got something useful. Where's the stupid beer bot? No, I don't know what I got that's useful. I can tell you this isn't a friendly place, beer bot. Buddy. Buddy the beer bot and drinking a Nuka-Cola. That's how. I think that did more harm than good. Buddy the beer bot. Anything? Anything coming up on the targeting scope? From here, it looked like a person, but it's just a phone. Bottle caps. Cap stash. That's nice. You look at me like this is stupid, and I agree with you, it's stupid. But we'll get beer. What the hell is that? Oh, great.
Identify commencing attack on hostile target. Approach and fugitive.
Reload. I'm okay. Has that thing got a flamethrower? He better. Location? We have to go into it. The one I already have. Okay. Buddy the beer bot is wandering away. Okay, Buddy the beer bot, where are you going? Buddy, there's a door here. What the hell?
You have to come out sooner or later.
Let's go with later. Am I shooting freaking Nick because he got in my way? What is blowing up? Stimpy. Renan. And you're my past. Your butt still alive? What is blowing up stuff? Which way is the beer bot walking?
Intruder, identify yourself.
Going up high? I don't see one.
Oh, it's right there.
Come on, tag him up. I can do this all day. Beerbot? Where the hell is Beerbot going? Huh. That's just great, Beerbot. Somebody's pissed. We're gonna go by the explosions, aren't we? Come on. Targets. Give me targets. Isn't that Trinity Tower? Are we walk right by Trinity Tower? Is that what you're telling me? That seems like a bad idea. Oh, good. You're turning that way. That's a better idea. What the heck? A glowing mongrel? I've never even heard of such a thing. You can't hit anything, apparently.
Not that it's an option.
Approach and identify yourself.
Oh, raiders. Oh, you're a raider veteran. Wasn't that just great? We'll write about your memoir somewhere along the line. Give me your stuff. Can't walk real fast with the slowpoke here anyway, so that's... Oh, that's nice. Not immediately. Just taking their crap. Beerbot, where is he headed? Relock, reload. This is just great. Getting my AP back real quick. Somebody's bitching at me. There's a feral ghoul here somewhere. Let's do a little stimpak move here. Digging the strong back perk maxed out. This is bad.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
I'm gonna call bullshit on that. Okay, you slow them down, Nick. Trying to keep working our way up here. Good neighbor. What are you do? Oh, stupid robot.
Warning. Dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend.
Where is this stupid robot wandering now?
Looks like they flew the coop.
If he ends up in a do-loop, that's gonna get really annoying. Alright, walk it this way. And now you're stuck! Surrounded by robots, you're getting stuck in debris. Relock. Hey, dude. Good neighbor, that way. Well. They call him the beer bot. Boo-doop-doop. They call him the beer bot. Let's see. AP's almost back. so much beer bot walking. That was way harder than I thought it was going to be. It wasn't very hard, but it was way harder than I thought it was going to be. That's more time. I figured this would be a quick little mission before we find MacCready. Now I wonder if I turn off... Yeah, if I turn off sprint, I don't use any AP, so we can just follow this dude. I'll probably put away the gun. But I think at this point, not too much is going to happen. It's Buddy. They call him Buddy. He'll give you a beer. Buddy. Buddy, buddy. Oop. Where'd Buddy go? He's walking along, singing a song.
Wow,
make
good
you...
neighbor ain't good enough for you. Go check out Cub.
It's Buddy. It's Buddy. And they call him Buddy, and I think when he walks through that door. Maybe it is just lightning. We come in together. Just me and Buddy! And Nick?
Greetings, new friends. I am the drinking
Rufus, what
buddy.
The heck is this
but
thing?
You can just
it's
call
that
me
brewing machine
buddy.
I was telling you about.
I am here to provide entertainment
oh,
and
man.
I
that's awesome.
Libation.
I'm going to store my vodka
just
in this.
Get
thing.
It set up over at the bar and out of my doorway.
Commencing normal operations.
Hey, thanks for your help. Buddy here is even better than I was hoping for. Here's your money.
Hey, 100 bottle caps. Woohoo!
Greetings, buddy. Would you like a cold one or did...
Okay, apparently, my memory was a little bit off. He's here at the third rail. So let's see if we can MacCready ourselves. Yes, I'm gonna leave all that crap on Nick. Damn. Yeah, I don't want to talk.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
See you looking round the corner.
What? Another one of you mercs looking for MacCready? He's in the back room.
God, I love this song.
Huh.
Looks like we got another freak just won't fit anywhere else.
To feel like a stranger.
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacCready.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore.
Well,
so why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacCready. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Good Neighbor. See? We respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
So we have to kill those guys at some point.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. Okay. If you need a hired gun, then maybe we can talk.
Say hi to your mom, Pop.
Maybe. Why don't you tell me who those guys were first?
A couple of morons looking to climb the ladder of success by stepping on everyone else on the way up. Shouldn't be surprised, though. It's how it goes when you run with the Gunners.
Never heard of the Gunners. Who are they?
One of the biggest gangs in the Commonwealth. Got a rep for being crazy. You know, so tightly wound, you think they were a cult or something? Stuck with them for a while because the money was good, but they never fit in. That's why I made a clean break and started flying solo. Now what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
Are you always this suspicious?
Hey, you approached me. And frankly, I'm taking a huge risk being out here in the Commonwealth in the first place. So I'm not about to leave anything to chance. Which brings me back to my original question. Can I trust you?
All I can give you is my word. And a bunch of caps.
Bunch of caps, huh? Okay, hotshot. Price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining.
You've got a deal.
Now you're speaking my language. All right, boss. You got yourself an extra gun. Lead on.
We're sending him to the one place I know I can find him pretty easily. The Slog. Confirm travel. So from here on out, we're going to work this dude a little bit. Do some Minuteman missions. Level up. That is a worn-out old jacket. Maybe we'll get you a fresh jacket. On that note, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. This is interesting. I found this in Nick's inventory. The Troubleshooter's Gamma Gun does 15% more damage against robots. Does the Gamma Gun even do damage against robots? Let's see if we exit out. I guess we have to take it, but just to see that. But you know what? I think we'll leave the Troubleshooter's Gamma Gun on. Where did I just have it? You can have that. You can. I just wanted to see it. I'm not gonna have a whole lot of use for that, Dick.
Just let me carry some of it for you.
We'll be back to the third rail. Figure out what the story is on Magnolia at some point. Probably a synth. That's kind of a theme.
Nothing says welcome like the stench of urine-soaked garbage.
I think I'm gonna like this guy.